Very good man.
All right, let's do Junk Food Junkies. This is an old piece, and I wrote it because I've been a vegan for 30 years.
Oh.
No, not 30 years, 40 years.
Wow.
It doesn't do much for your memory, but it's good for your health. And in recent years, it's been really easy being a vegan because everything that I always used to love eating as a kid, like fish fingers and chips and beans and sausages and all of that stuff, you can just get vegan versions of so easily. But when I went vegan, you couldn't. And you just didn't want to eat animals. And it ended up being healthy because you were eating all this good, wholesome food because that was all you could get. And now all the vegans are all eating junk food. And it included myself, and it defeats the purpose a little bit. So this isn't about veganism so much as about junk food junkies. We'd murder for a burger, we're dying for a fry. If we were any wiser, we might make a better buy. But we're the junk food junkies, we're the fast food freaks. We guzzle Coca-Cola, cause our karma's up the creek. We bought the bigger breakfast, we loved the larger lunch. Now dinner's more enormous than our mandibles can munch. We wolfed it down this morning, we're pigging out at noon. Tonight we'll scoff like human beings, tomorrow we will swoon. It's a dietary depression, we're nutritionally insane. The stuff inside the sausages emulsifies the brain. Cause when the junk food junkies need a fast food fix, all the gunge-toting gangsters deal a greasy bag of tricks. But take away the additives, subtract some of the fat, suck out all the colouring, now be the judge of that. Tisn't so delicious, it is rubbery and rough, brain cell eating, stomach churning, puke inducing stuff. It's bred to be anemic, so the meat's the proper shade. With injected antioxidants, the flesh will be first grade. The sulfite keeps it sumptuous, e numbers keep it neat. We all enjoy the benzoates, the sucrose keeps us sweet. Cause we're the junk food junkies in a fast food jail. Stuck behind the burger bars, we're pallid and we're pale. The saccharin's malignant, the protein count is low. But pushers of preservatives say it'll help us grow. Burger proper. Propaganda says we all need meat to live, then feeds us bollocks, living guts and shits you through a sieve. Cause we're the junk food junkies, we're the fast food freaks. Carnivores with plastic forks put the BSE in beast. Their crap's not just convenient, their table talk's a lie. Cause we've murdered for that burger, now we're dying for that fry.